Today, the streets of a local neighborhood will be flooded with art. The annual Wyoming Art Show runs from 11 to 5. Worthington Avenue will be shut down near Springfield Pike for the event. More than 100 exhibitors will be on hand selling arts and crafts in a wide range of prices and mediums. There's also an interactive area for kids to experiment with chalk art and t-shirt painting.